died.
A reunion 14 months in the making, a Hartford HealthCare doctor seeing his mom for the first time in more than a year. Dr. William Horgan reunited with his mother, Roseanne, today as she received her COVID vaccine. They say it was great to see each other after all this time, but missed each other over the holidays.
Well, it's been hard, especially for the holidays, that we always have a big family dinner for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. You know, we got, a few of us got together, but not all of us. And, you know, even Thanksgiving, it wasn't like it usually is.
These are tough times. Dr. Horgan's 88-year-old father is at the VA hospital. He's already received his first vaccine.